G-string, D-string, A-string, and E-string. And when you begin, that's the obvious place to begin. And the four keys which relate to those open strings, G major, D major, A major, and E major, are the ones you learn your first patterns on. So this first piece that Max is going to perform is in A major, starting on the A string, and uses fingers 1 and 2 in the left hand in various combinations. Okay.